Ah, the kids will love this playground. That looks nice and coated to me. Baby-proof the rest of the playground. Now to throw these leaves over the rocks. Oh, now it's like a big bed for sleepy heads. Have leaves on them. What should I do next? Time to go melt those icicles. It's kind of chilly in here. Bad icicle, need hot, hot fire. Melting these icicles. Ugh!
Wow, Sid, you actually did it. Now all that's left is for me to uproot those tree stumps. Ah, the playground looks safer already. Whoa, what was that? Too bad we didn't Carl and Frank-proof the playground. But hey, I couldn't move those large rocks earlier, but maybe they can. I got an idea.
Does this idea include me?
If you can get on one of their backs, you can guide them into the rocks.
This is what happens when I wake up before noon.
See if rhinos eat mud balls. Again. Thanks for your help, my rhino friend. Did that hurt? Yeah.
Playground, not the ground.
Oh, this playground. It's amazing. The baby loves it.
Well, then the baby will really love this. An ice mobile.
The baby thinks you're the best dad ever.
Whoa!
And where did you get all the energy to baby-proof this place? Hey, is it okay?
Oh, he's probably just shocked that we're nowhere to be found on your special family ice mobile.